تبين لهم أنه الحق.
الحمد لله مجيب من دعا وفاتح الباب لعبد قرأ إذ قوله أم من يجيب مضطر إذا دعا. اللهم أرنا الحق حقا وارزقنا اتباعه وارنا الباطل باطلا وارزقنا اجتنابه. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. أما بعد, شيطان limitation is very hard to spot it. As شيطان if he wants to get to you, he will use every means necessary. Today, even the technology, they are using it. Today, I'm going to narrate to you a blackmagic of the phone, which is called Sihr al-Hawatif. Sihr al-Hawatif, blackmagic of the phone, is one of the wicked magic which can lead to lunacy. If it was meant for marriage to break down, marriage will break down by the will of Allah. The magician have advanced. They are using the technology today to do all sorts of harm. Example is this Sihr al-Hawatif. They are using the phones. I can go on and tell you stories after stories. But let me carry on for a bit and then I'll narrate to you the stories. Sihr al-Hawatif, the black magic of the phone, it comes with two jinns. The jinni who does the job in the day and the jinni who does the job in the night. Allah knows best. How do they do it? They take every your belongings and represent it to the devil magician, and the magician does whatever he does and he gets a phone and does on the phone and boom, he hits the individual. Few months back, there's a brother contacted me. He's a Palestinian brother. He says, "Ya Sheikh, I had a woman, and this woman keeps on calling me around 2 o'clock in the night. One day, there was a voice in the phone. I was wondering who's that voice. And from that night, I start feeling changes in my body. I start feeling there's a cloud in me. Over the phone, this work has been done over the phone." Another story, it was a Kenyan woman. She was a nurse, an NHS nurse. Every night in the midnight, she gets a phone call, private phone call, and a baby speaks there. Her situation deteriorates. She becomes so poorly mentally until they give her a break, and then she has Ruqya and recovers and goes back to work. Another story, it was a brother who narrates to me. He says, "I was on the verge of separation, black magic of separation. I received a phone call around Maghrib time. And he said, the minute I picked the phone, and while I was talking, I was feeling shivers." Some will question, how can that happen? How can they use the phone? Well, let me tell you something. Allah has given the jinns ability. They can fly in seconds before you lift up from the chair or before you do any task. They're there with you. Just like the Google use location to track your location or to know where's your location, it is very easy for the shaitan jinn. Sihr al-Hawatif, it's one of the most wickedest black magic of the phone. The magician sends to the individual several jinns who uses different types of voices just to put the individual under captive. Today is far, far superior when you pick a phone call, you say Bismillah, you do your adhkar morning, evening. You ask Allah to protect you. Every time there's a call, withheld number, you say Bismillah. Or you may encounter problems after problems. We ask Allah to protect us from this. Sihr al-Hawatif, black magic of the phone. What are the attributes or the symptoms of it? If you have these symptoms, know that you've been hit by Sihr al-Hawatif, black magic of the phone. Dreaming scary dreams a lot. The body becomes weak, totally weak. While you are asleep, you jump from the sleep like you just seen something and you are scared. You hear voices while you're walking in the street, people calling you. You look back. For example, Ibrahim, and you look back. Musa, you look back. You don't see nobody. And the voice looks similar, look like someone you know. This happens frequently. The individual may sit in a gathering and you may think he's listening to the story in the gathering, but he is hearing other things and he is visualizing things. This is Sihrul Hawatif. If it was meant for divorce, it will take place. Lunacy, it will take place by the will of Allah, etc. Whispers too much, doubting the loved ones too much, dreaming of animals, scary animals, dreaming of the phone, someone is calling over the phone, dreaming he's in the mix, gathering people are talking to him, and he doesn't know what they are talking. Dreaming of people calling over the phone, feeling of death, feeling all the joints are paining, fear too much, dreaming your property or your children has been taken away. During the day, difficult. During the night, difficult. When you sleep, a lot is happening to the individual. When he's awake, he's hearing voices after voices. People talking to him with the voices where he doesn't know. This is the work of the jinns who came to represent that job. Now, how to move forward from problematic like this or from black magic like this? First, isti'ana ila Allah. Two, du'a ila Allah. Three, salah, five times. Four, surah al-dukhan, the time to go sleep. Surah al-baqarah, every 3 days. Surah al-safat, surah al-yasin, together. Surah al-fath, surah al-fusilat, all these five surahs together at one sitting, morning, afternoon, evening, and on the water, drink the water and get apple leaves, seven of them, crush it, put it in a bucket, read these surahs, flush it on your body, inshallah, and it will help a lot. There was a story about this Sihr al-Hawatif. A brother was nearly going to become a lunacy. He used to walk on the street and he used to hear people calling him. Alhamdulillah, he has recovered now. Sihr al-Hawatif, it is there and it is for real. It's not a joke. The shaitan is using the technology. If you like whatever I'm saying, click the like button, share it. If you have any question or you need counseling, I'll leave an email right in the end. أقول قولي هذا واستغفر الله لي ولكم فاستغفروا فإنه هو الغفور الرحيم.